Second World War against the Germans. Wednesday, it has been exactly 7 months since World War II had begun. Our attack on the prison camp last night went wrong. There were just two of us left now, me and my friend Bates. Since last night, we've been constantly on the move to our camp. It is night time now, and we've been resting since we found that we are lightly surrounded by the Jerrys. This is my final entry. Tonight we make our final move back.
Hurry up, will you, for God's sakes. We're running out of time. Now look, we're probably surrounded by now, so the best we can do is get back to base as quickly and as quietly as we possibly can, okay?
Yes, sir. Wait, then what can you serve for? We're both the same rank.
Well, it just sounds good, right? Now look, okay, you go this way and I'll go that way. And if you get into trouble, don't call out, okay? Stay as quiet as you can, just keep going.
Alright.
Alright?
Yep.
Right, you go slow. Go.
God, this place goes on forever. It's like a jungle. Where's our base?
Oh, what? How the hell am I supposed to get back to base? This place is like the goddamn jungle. Jerry.
Hey, let's go, come on.
I can't, I'm water, just leave me alone, just go, I'll be alright.
I'll
Don't be stupid, not now. Come on, we've got to go.
Look, I can't move.
Look, hurry up, will you? For God's sake. God's sake.
Jesus!
I know you.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You're the one that helped me out earlier. You're British.
Yep.
Well, I take it you come here to help me.
Yeah, come to help me get back to base.
Well, let's go.
Not yet.
What?
The cherries are everywhere.
Shit! Just since like earlier. They're following me all day.
Don't worry, they're stationary.
Okay. So what's your name?
Boys just call me Camouflage.
What sort of name's that?
Well, in my platoon, everyone has their speciality. Mine was Camouflage.
What's your platoon then?
We got surrounded and caught.
So they're prisoners?
Nah, they're all dead.
So how'd you escape? Shh! What?
I just thought I heard something. You know when you get back to base, you can go home?
Yeah.
I'll
make it back to base.
You got a family?
Of course I have, but only blood relations. I ain't married. Hey, wait a sec, mate. You're getting a bit personal, ain't ya? Kelly's talk costs lives.
Sorry.
Married?
So, you married?
Yeah, got a wife and two kids.
But you can't wait to get back and see them.
I'm not going to see them again.
Don't talk like that. Never talk like that. Of course we're going to get back. We're going to beat the frigging Jerry. Kill them.
I think now's the time to move.
Okay, let's go.
Carry on. Hi, how are you doing?
Hands.
Go! Go!
What the? Huh? Shit. I don't get it. How did you... Can we get out of here?
Okay.
Okay.
She gave me a
clean
present, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, oh God. It's my camp! I'm home!
It's been 7 months and I can finally go home. It's all thanks to you, Cam. It's all come thanks to you. Come on, let's go.
Cam?
Cam?
Cam!
What the hell's going on around here?
Jack, you made it.
Oh, I like that, Dan.
How'd you do that then?
What?
How'd you get out? I thought you were killed.
Nah, piece of cake, mate.
Point that gun, Dan. You're in place, man. There's no worries. I can't trust no one around here. So help, chat. No, yeah, I was on my own. But there was someone helped me right at the end, though.
Who's that?
His name was Camouflage, he said. I don't know. I think he's a bit of a nutty, you know.
Camouflage?
Yeah.
You
have
me on?
No, he's called Camouflage. He's about... Yay, hi. 6'3", 6'10", something like that. I'm not very good with numbers.
Come with me a sec. You sure you're not mucking about?
Of course I'm not mucking about.
But... Alright, Dad, how can I help you? Alright, Doc, Jack here wants your help. Well, sort of. He reckons he's had someone help him out called Camouflage. Camouflage, you sure? We know him, don't we? Follow me. Come with me a sec. Yeah, you better follow the duck. There he is. That's Camouflage. Before he passed away last week, he said,
He told me to give something to a special person. I'm sure he would have wanted you to have these. I didn't know what he meant then, but, I suppose it makes sense now. I wonder how he knew about it before he died. Strange.
It's my last day in France, thank God. All is over for me now. Tomorrow I head home. I had witnessed many of my friends die. I myself expected to join them. I would have, if it wasn't for one man. This man's name was Camouflage. A person who kept himself to himself. He saved my life quite a lot of times. At first, I could not understand why the bullets missed me. But when I got back to camp, everything made perfect sense. I could never explain to anyone what had happened. No one would have ever believed me. His only wish was to save a person like me. My only wish is that he helps others to survive as well. As soon as I get back to my family, I will complete my final mission. This is Jack Higgins signing off.